This knife was made out of pretty much just junk I had lying around. The steel is a spring off of an old Toyota truck. To heat treat it, because I didn't know what kind of steel it was or the composite of the steel, all I did was heat it up till it didn't stick to a magnet and quenched it. And then I threw it in the oven at 400 degrees for about an hour to finish the heat treat process. And I think I got lucky because it seemed like it turned out just fine. I didn't spend a lot of time cleaning up any forge marks or anything from the sander. And so I was just going for a functional knife. I didn't care what it looked like, but I wanted it to work and hold up. The handle, I was gonna put scales on it, but I couldn't drill through the steel because it was so hard. And so I ended up making a hidden tang. And if you notice, I put two little ridges in there. So that way there's no way that this handle can slide off. So the epoxy's gotta fail before the handle's gonna fail. It was a pretty straightforward build. I always like to test out everything that I make. And so if you hang on, I'm gonna show us a clip of this knife being used. And I'm gonna warn you that there's a little bit of viewer discretion advised because we don't hold anything back. I think this is the part in the video where I'm supposed to tell you to subscribe. If you haven't done so already, if you're interested in building your own kind of outdoor or hunting equipment, follow along as I build some more stuff. So good luck building yours and watch till the end.
Shoot again. Oh, you got him.
Aimed a little too high that first time.
You might want to hit him again.
I'm working on it.
Because I don't like seals living very long. Good job, man.
What's it made out of?